Good morning from Sofia and welcome to our third annual PhD Get Together event. We're now in the center in front of the beautiful Alexander Nevsky Cathedral, and very shortly we'll be heading to the university where four of our students will defend their dissertations that they've been working on for so long. After that, we've got an official ceremony with guests from both the German and the Austrian embassies. And to top it off, we've got a fun cocktail party. Now it's time to go and meet the others.
Ja, ich komme gerade von meiner Verteidigung. Ich bin also gerade auch noch etwas auf einem etwas höheren Puls unterwegs. Ja, das ist natürlich wie bei jeder Prüfung ein entsprechender besonderer Moment. Eine gewisse Aufgeregtheit ist dabei. Aber ich kann sagen, wer sich gut vorbereitet, wer hier wirklich sehr exzellent auch eine Dissertation nach allen wissenschaftlichen Kriterien und die Unterstützung dafür bekommen wir ja auch von dem PhD Club hier umsetzt, der hat eigentlich alles richtig gemacht und muss sich dann nicht bei einer Verteidigung oder vor einer Verteidigung fürchten. Aber die Aufregung bleibt natürlich, wie man mir wahrscheinlich etwas auch ansehen mag.
Ich habe sehr, sehr positive Eindrücke in den letzten zwei Besuchen hier bekommen. Sehr, sehr nette Professoren, ein sehr nettes Betreuungsteam. Es hat sehr, sehr viel Freude gebracht. Der Tipp, den ich den zukünftigen Doktoranden gerne mitgeben möchte, halt immer an dem Thema dran zu bleiben, fleißig zu sein und das Ganze nach vorne zu entwickeln, dass das auch für alle weiteren zukünftigen Doktoranden dann zum Erfolg führt.
We are here in the University of Library Studies and Information Technologies, and we are part of a great event. Near 10 years ago, we started with this cooperation between Austria and Bulgaria, and UniPIT was not only the first university from Bulgaria starting a recognized and accredited program in Austria, but it is a unique from all the Bulgarian universities. UniPIT is the only one to do this. And in these 10 years, I can say, there are a lot of new relations established. We won friends, and this is the great idea of freedom and cooperation in the European Union. And I think that research and scientific is one of the possibilities for the countries to work together, for the young people to meet and to do common research. So I think this is a really great idea we had 10 years ago. And now the success of this program is to show that this is not only a mission or a vision from the Bologna process, it is in real a wonderful project.
Well, it was a great pleasure for us, like university, to have the special opportunity to meet our PhD students from Vienna International Studies, because today we had four defenses of PhD theses of our Austrian and German PhD candidates. The collaboration with Vienna International Studies is almost 10 years between this organization and our university. And this is really a great pleasure for us to have it in our academic life, because they support our PhD students. And this collaboration, in fact, is very important according to the Bologna process. There is a 25 years next year history in the development of higher education in this direction. And we have almost half of this time in collaboration with Austria and Germany. This is very important because higher education makes the world one whole, and it's a very important our students and especially our PhD students not to have borders according to the country, because higher education is a common education and it has to be accessible from everyone point and from everyone place.
Also für mich ist es das allererste Mal, dass ich in Sofia angereist bin oder anreisen durfte, auch im Zusammenhang des PhD-Clubs. Es ist eine Ehre, Mitstudierende einerseits kennenlernen zu dürfen, den Weg begleiten zu können, Erfahrungen auszutauschen und natürlich zudem tolle Kollegen kennenzulernen, die mich dabei unterstützen, aber andererseits auch die kulturellen Gegebenheiten hier kennenzulernen.
So, just moments ago, this room was full of laughter and joy, and we are really proud of our students who defended their dissertations today, and everyone else who came to our PhD get-together event. It's time to start planning your PhD journey, so maybe we can see you next year here as well.